Here we are in a yurt that would make Genghis himself jealous. Full standard kitchen, dining, all your television and entertainment needs. Full stall shower with storage and a pedestal bathtub with vanity and, of course, an incinerator toilet.